now, I'm going to be stripping this industrial Hoover just the top bit. See what kind of mud has in it. Get me on and keep it. More plastic junk to get recycled. Plastic. This plastic out of you. longer Allen key bits, I think. More plastic. They're just little bits of copper. That's just an on-off switch. More plastic. Got more copper way up. Tiny screws are on here. Got two bits of steel. That's aluminium, magnesium stick. More plastic. More plastic. Not good steel. more wire. Then we'll look for a motor. Just hopefully the thing's copper. Right, copper. Not very often you see copper ones in hoovers. Thanks for watching. Give us a thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe.